ODB, Odell Beckham, wants to be the highest paid player in the NFL. It's not happening. Not getting quarterback money. Not getting 125 over 5. And the Giants, they own your rights for the next 2 years. You might not get broke off for 2 years. You know, you'll get a nice contract, but you are not getting Derek Carr type of money.